Hey everybody, welcome back. This is Kurt at Austin Boats and Motors. Today I'm going to be walking y'all through this ATX 24 foot Type S. This is basically like Taiga's little brother. This guy is made out of Abilene, Texas, right next to the Taiga factory. And this is our price point boat, basically. So this guy's going to have a beam of 102 inches, 24 feet long. And it has ballast capacity of 3,750 pounds. And that, matched with the convex V-hole, you're gonna get massive wakeboard and surf waves right out the box. This guy is gonna be paired with this beautiful trailer that's gonna have a huge swing tongue in the front here. And as you can see, these ATXs are a pickle fork style. Let's go ahead and head to the back. You can see, has beautiful low profile windshields here, and it's also going to come with the shock assist tower. You're going to notice you have your nose skid all the way down the trailer. Super nice, makes it to where you're not slipping around everywhere when it gets wet. And the trailer is also going to come with these boat mate buckles. Super nice for going down the highway, keep the boat from bouncing around too much. In the back, you're going to have a rear view camera along with your remote for your music controls and stuff here in the back. And then underneath your swim deck here, you're gonna see you have a fresh air exhaust. So that's gonna push all the air down throughout your wash, back behind the surfer and swimmer so that they're not gonna catch any of those fumes. And then you're also gonna see down here, you have plates on either side, and those are gonna be your TAPS 3T system. Those are for your surfing plates. Those are military grade actuators that can withstand up to 3,000 pounds of force, and that's what's going to give you those huge waves on either side of the boat. You can just switch those for whatever side you want to surf with just the push of a button. All right, I'm going to go ahead and take a step up into the boat, show you guys a little more. Here in the back, you can see you have some cup holders as well as some bucket seating. That's for mainly for surfing, so you can help your riders out with the rope and stuff back here. And right in the center, you're going to have a towable connection for a tube or skiers. And then here in the back, they have these cool backrests that you can take a lounge on, and you can also move these guys into the boat and have them one right here, and another one also goes here if you were to move that guy back there. As I'm talking about the seating, I'm going to go ahead and show you guys how to move this to right here and make it kind of a stadium seating. So you're going to start by, you have to remove this backrest. Go ahead and lift this seat up. Lift this side up. And then I'm just going to take that guy, flip it around this way, and you have some inserts there. And then you'll put your seating back together. Now that way you can watch the rider more comfortably. And that also opens up this step and two more cup holders here. And there's cup holders everywhere, all down the side of the boat, on either side. As with USB ports to plug in down there. And this boat is gonna have the wet sound speaker package. Huge wet sound speakers on this beautiful white tower that is shock assist. And right here under your preserver seat, you're gonna have tons of storage. And that's where all your amps and stuff are mounted. And your batteries are in that caution, that black box there. Your batteries are mounted. And what that does, it makes it super accessible for your switch. So you don't have to go fumbling around the back anymore or under this preserver seat. They have the switch here in the glove box. Let's take a look at the driver's seat here. Beautiful seat. You can adjust the seat, sit high or low. And this is going to be the button start, so you won't have a key. It will be by code, and you have your horn on there. And then this boat, you're going to have a bunch of toggle switches. These three are for your ballast, fill forward ballast, fill port ballast, starboard ballast. You're gonna have your nav and anchor switch, bilge switch, and blower. And then you're gonna have your screen. That has a lot of functions. We don't have this boat rigged with batteries yet, but there's plenty of videos online. You can check out the ATX screen. Alrighty. Right here is good space for your phone or wallet, and you have some more USB ports here. They put this nose skid so your stuff doesn't go sliding around everywhere. And then you have plenty of room up here in the front. And they also have this removable walkthrough. So you can take that cushion out, and that sets up as a nice backrest as well. All right, everybody, thanks for stopping in today. That was our short video on the ATX 24. If you guys have any more questions, stop here and see us at Austin Boats and Motors or give us a call at 512-263-2811.